Why are some of the stories on your blog about the bank? Well, I believe management cannot continue to pay the salary of someone whose loyalty to the bank is questionable.
I know of a journalist who's writing about bank executives who are involved in internal fraud and dishing of bad loans.
$5,000. Half now, half when you deliver.
How many doctors today?
He said we have to make a deposit of $500,000.
Try not to do anything you might regret.